For post moves, select spot number 1 if using the level 1 shooting chart, or select the spot from where you shoot the ball, not where you execute the move, in shooting charts levels 2 and 3. In the Vlade Divac layup, from the left block post move, toss the ball to yourself as if receiving a post pass. Step towards the baseline, taking one dribble, and laying the ball in with your right hand underneath your defender's arm.